think the Tokyo Games really provided a safe space for the LGBTQ community, especially the athletes. By giving this visibility, I hope that the LGBT community at large can really recognize themselves and feel that they belong as well in elite sport.
Tokyo was probably the first games where I really felt that speaking publicly about my situation would potentially help others and that I could have a real impact in telling my story. If I could help even one young kid, then that would be even more of a success than an Olympic gold medal. So that was kind of my mentality around being an openly gay athlete in Tokyo.
We've seen a record number of out athletes in Tokyo to feel comfortable, to be their authentic selves, and not only that, but proudly share their identity with the world. It also shows other people who are not members of the LGBTQ plus community that we play sports and that we can be as good as any other athlete in the world.
なんで僕たちはこのプライドハウス東京プロジェクトってものを通して東京2020の多様性と調和っていうとくにその中でもLGBTQ+に関する理解を広げる活動とかこの東京大会が残してほしいものっていうのはやっぱ人の考え方人の行動を変えていくってことだと思ってます。 本当にたくさんの方々が自分らしくいる、もしくは自分として暮らしていく、存在していいんだってことを安心を持って、安心感を持って過ごせる場所っていうのが、つまりこのLGBTQ コミュニティにとっては、この日本全国に実はそういう場所が必要だってことを、このプライドハウス東京のプロジェクトを通して気づいたと思っています。そのユースの方々をサポートするような相談窓口を今立ち上げました。 僕たちがこのプライドハウス東京をレガシーという名前をつけたのは、やはりこの大会を終えた後、いかにこのLGBTQ+のことを持続可能に情報発信していくか、そしてその教育をいかに立ち上げていくかとか大事だと感じています。僕は、チームとか団体の方々に教育プログラムを導入していただいたりとか、
Tokyo now has an LGBTQ+ center as a result of Pride House. And I'm not sure if that would have happened in the same way had Tokyo not hosted the games.
This can inspire other organizing committees. We see OCOGs do discuss their challenges and do inspire each other.
I believe visibility is a powerful tool for social change, and to have that visibility of so many out athletes not only excelling in their sports, but also to have a record number be covered in the media in a way that celebrates who they are as well as their accomplishments.
The power of the Olympics is such that these stories are out there and told, and hopefully it'll mean that more and more people will be able to be who they are.